What's going on, people? It's Interial here, and I'm back. I'm sorry for the no uploads or the lack of uploads. I'm a college student, so I'm still dealing with school, and I'm just overcoming a sickness. So I just haven't been streaming or uploading, but I got a gameplay. We got Mike Evans, and guess who we got? We got DeAndre Swift. Roll the clip. Oh my God! We got DeAndre Swift. As you saw by the clip, we pulled him and I went absolutely nuts. I had to mute the audio for a second because I had a video going. This was just when I was on my own time. I immediately started streaming when I just pulled him, after I pulled him. But you'll hear the end of it. But this is the first pack I've opened in a while. I just spent that $10 pack for the 85 plus and we pulled DeAndre Swift. I have no words, dude. That was ridiculous. That's my first LTD pool of the year. That was absolutely ridiculous. But he's 5'8", 211, 88 speed, 87 excel, 89 agility, 86 carrying, 75 catching. That's really good. 87 change of direction. He can't truck really, but it's okay. 88 break tackle, though. That's interesting. What's his 88 juke move? We've got jukebox on him. So let's get into a gameplay. I don't think he's better than Bo Jackson, but yeah, let's just compare these two. Yeah, Bo Jackson's faster, and because of the Campus Heroes thing that I'm doing, he's faster and just better. But DeAndre Swift is good for an Eagles and Lions team. We're still rocking Michael Vick. Oh yeah, we got Mike Evans too. 88 speed, 89 jumping. He doesn't get slot apprentice because he doesn't have 87 short route running, so that sucks. I'm just not going to rock anything on him. But instead of that, I just put abilities on DeAndre Swift. But defense, we got Charles Woodson. Y'all don't know this, but Charles Woodson's my second favorite Packer of all time. Randall Cobb is my first. But I absolutely love Charles Woodson. I'm so glad he got a card. I sold Antonio Cromartie for him. But we're rocking Campus Heroes and Chiefs team. I kind of revamped my team a little bit. But now let's get into a gameplay. Alright. Oh, this guy's team is ridiculous. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks. Certainly two. This guy is an absolute nerd. Look at this guy's defense. He's about to run some sort of glitch. You can just tell. Yeah. Look at my lineman just absolutely sabotaging me. I mean, my left tackle got absolutely destroyed. Was that some sort of glitch? This guy's got to be running some sort of glitch. That's first down. Of course, they don't give it to me. I only got 10 yards. Well, part of it wasn't a first down. EA Sports. I guess 10 yards isn't equivalent to a first down. Nice math, EA Sports, you fucking cheaters. Thank you. This guy is running some sort of glitch. That is absolutely ridiculous what he's doing. Who am I playing? Swift, you're too slow, pal. The game is bound to just gift him an interception. As a matter of fact, win. Because some dude's just going to come in untouched and I'm just going to throw it. Play. He gets bumped and the ball is overthrown. You gotta love the EA Sports shenanigans. I told you this guy was bound for a random interception that didn't make any sense. Game just bailed him out. Charles Woodson didn't even try and tackle. And he scores in one play. Was he not just about to get bagged in the backfield and then all of a sudden he's just able to get a super speed boost and cut through a gap? Alright, it's time to try and play offense again, see how much of a chance I'll get to do anything this drive. Leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two? Going back to your game plan. Mike Evans drops it because he got bumped. Mike Evans isn't in the field. That makes no sense. He's only been in the game for one play this drive. That's ridiculous by this game. Oh, bullshit. Nice, he just glitch blitz me. You know it's bad when the meta in this game is to run a glitch. Like, there's nothing to stop these stupid-ass little glitch blitzes people run. Look at 62 just absolutely getting in my way and not letting me scramble. This game is a pile of shit. This is the worst game I've ever played. Get out of here, dumbass. Quit running your glitch blitz. Be a man. Why is Sean... I was going to get picked off anyways. Whatever. But why was Sean Taylor the one to pick that? The bro didn't even bother to cover the post. He was just determined to cover a corner route because he just knew it was coming. I see. I wish I could just get bailed out and throw to a random wide open guy like that. He didn't even bother to look down the field. He just hiked and threw it. Great skill, man. Wish the game would let me do that. Good defense. Good defense. You have nothing, pal. Picked off that ball. Okay, that's fine. Good defense. I'm back. That works. This guy just absolutely... Okay, he didn't get it. That dude, by the way, completely offensive pass interfered Deion Sanders and still caught that ball. I got lucky right there. Play Mike. If he's going to press that many people in, you would think I could be able to run outside, but... Aha, we can. Yes, sir, Swift. Yes, sir, Swift. We are gone. Touchdown. You gotta love when you dial up a play and it's perfectly executed because it based on logic. And knowing football. Thank you. I put Eric Berry on a deep half. Okay. He's making the play. That's fine. I was just saying, no way Tyreek Hill is just going to run by both of them. I have a 25 cloud flat, and he just stutter steps and lets him run by him. Zones in this game are so bad. Was I really supposed to go cover that myself? No, I wasn't. The game just was supposed to do the right thing. Since I made the correct adjustments. I knew he was doing it. It's how we scored on the last play. That's how he did it with Tyreek. I guess I'm just not going to get an animation. What is that? It's a tight end on a corner. What are we doing, EA? I should have just thrown to the zig. I knew he was going to get open. I was really hoping that I would get any sort of chance with Michael Meyer in a one-on-one. But I guess not. This guy's definitely a Dub.W fan as well. He's running his offense now. Wish my man coverage gets that open. Or I wish when he run man's coverage that my guys get that open. Maybe this drive will get an opportunity to play offense. Because last drive I didn't even get an opportunity. There we go. We're gone. His defense isn't hard to beat, it's just weird. Is it going to glitch out or not? Dude, how? He's not even bothering. I deserve a fumble for that. I deserve a fumble for the three interceptions the game gifted him. I at least deserve some sort of turnover. Oh, J.C. Jackson! The same shit Sean Taylor did for him, just it did it for me. I threw an interception just like that. I love when the game balances out, and then he still runs the glitch. That play was so glitchy, I couldn't even throw it to the running back. I didn't even have a second. I didn't even have a millisecond. See, he's doing it again. I kind of feel bad for this guy. You have to resort to glitch because you can't do anything else. And Michael Meyer, just nothing happens there. He caught that too. That's crazy. Whatever. That's fine. Halftime. Dude, can you not run a glitch to be a competent human being? You're not even looking down the field. I don't know what you saw there, pal. God damn it, I don't have time to put my guy over there. He's gonna have Hyatt. Yeah. My guys just get bumped over and over. I can't cover everything. I'm not getting pass rush. This guy's such a cheater. That's not even realistic. Oh, come on, man. Outrun him. You know damn well this guy's sending heat. Good catch, Smith-Schuster. We got Tyreek! Let's go. Right back in the game. They wanted us to go for two, so let's go for two. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, covering the Jalen Hyatt route, I have to do myself because the computer won't do it. Let's put a guy over there. Come on, man. That's so bullshit, dude. Is he really just that much faster than him? Fumble that ball. I don't know what the hell that was. Let the turnovers balance out. You still owe me two more. Damn it. I'm banking on the glitch blitz right now. There we go. We got Mike Evans. Let's go. Touchdown. Flex on him. All right, we need to stop Jalen Hyatt. Let's send him deep. Alright, good defense on that play. I just saw the replay. Jalen Hyatt got wide open again. He might try that. Nope. Alright, let's go. You go up there. Ramsey, you're there. Sean Taylor, we're on to you. Man, I got two guys there. That's ridiculous. There's no way they just get burnt off the press like that. And he runs the little glitch. That's fine. Oh, shit. Of course I fumble. Get it, team! Yes! That was nearly a disaster. That shit made no sense. Nice throw, dude. There we go, Mike. Oh, good play, Swift. We'll take it. That might work. See how lucky we can get. Yeah. Play. Mike Evans, let's put you over here. You should... he's going to run that glitch blitz, isn't he? Boom. The Eagles going to take the first of their back to throw again. Good play. I'm going to give Mike Evans a shot. I see man coverage. Nope, glitch blitz. Come on, man. Like a triangle. And here he comes. You fucking pussy. That's so stupid. No one can get open out of all that. I might just fire it to Juju. Dude, does he not have a fucking X Factor going? I just used it on so that couldn't happen. This game's so bad. That makes absolutely no sense. Yeah, I'd run the ball too if I was as big of a pussy as you. My goodness. Alright, I guess we're just not going to go click on Woodson. I'm not even going to try it because the game's going to cheat me. Could have that. Well, yeah. Give me a fumble. The game still owes me two turnovers. Now they owe me one more. They owe me three now. For not letting me score that last drive. Thank you. Good catch, Juju. I'm down a timeout. When did I use one? I don't know why I had to use one. How about I got to delay a game earlier? Yeah, I was about to throw an interception. I thought that he absolutely matched him. Oh, that ball looked like it could have been completed. Whatever. GG's to my opponent. I couldn't stop Jalen Hyatt to save his life. I had no chance of winning that game. I turned the ball over too much. And plus, his man coverage was so much better than mine. His team was just better than mine. I need new backup corners. That's what I need. Jalen Watson and Adoree Jackson are too terrible. Deion Sanders is going to start to get outdated because he got absolutely torched most of the game, too. But this was the Mike Evans gameplay. We threw the ball more than him, of course, but we turned the ball over more. That was the problem. DeAndre Swift is all right. We had a nice run with him. Yeah, see, Jalen Hyatt just killed me. But Mike Evans, 6 catches, 146 yards, and a touchdown. I got cheated out of another interception because I had double me activated, and he didn't go up and catch it on double me and one-on-one coverage. But, you know, this game's not very good, so. When do I ever get what I want? But he was good. DeAndre Swift was good. All I did was just throw wheels to him, but he got the job done a little bit. But Mike Evans, he's not the best receiver in this game. He doesn't get slot apprentice. He's a tier below that tier. Like Juju, Calvin Johnson, Tyreek, even Jerry still, they're all up here. Mike Evans is down here just because he doesn't get slot apprentice. That's how much abilities actually mean in this game. But he's good. He'll be good for a Bucks team and stuff, but not good for my team. I'm going to continue to use Calvin. But this has been the gameplay. Peace out.